So fancy. Uh-oh, Super Bowser.
That's kind of scary.
Bowser's heavy, he's not supposed to be fast.
Mega Dragon Bowser. Ultimate Digimon. Oh man, he has minions.
Ooh. Oh, he doesn't even start with the tactic camp. Oh, the camera's at like a low angle too, so it's like...
Once again, I can't hear you because your microphone's so way far away from you.
Sorry. Alright.
Three music going on here. Only three. Dash, dash, dash.
Can't dash Bowser.
Can't dash Bowser, he's too fat.
That he is. What a tubby.
He probably also can't jump on top of his head, if I had to take a guess.
Yeah, it's trying not to misclick again. This will actually affect him.
It probably does, but I'd also say he's probably going to throw reinforcements at you at some point. You might want to save it for when there's more enemies.
True. He's immune to fire. Who'd have thought?
Oh no. He's also like already really almost dead, but I have a feeling that he's going to have some sort of gimmick.
Yeah.
He gets to just attack like 50. Oh, what did he do? What's that? I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Is he overwatched?
I don't know. I think I should try to like draw it out though.
Blast his head in. Alright. Finish the job. Alright. And he's back to full health. I'm gonna say that seemed a little bit too easy. The good news is all that fire that just happened didn't actually do any damage to you. Yeah, here come more enemies. Take that back, it did do some damage, just not very much. I don't like all these enemies. Not close enough yet. But yeah, that's a good idea. I would say probably draw them in again. That vamp did some work. Everyone's at full health again.
Yeah. It's like why Peach is like kind of like not in it. Guaranteed Vamp is so powerful.
Uh-oh. I'm assuming he's probably immune to damage until those guys die.
No, I think they take less damage, I think.
Mm. Maybe. Luigi's not doing so hot. I don't know, you seem to still be doing the same amount of damage. Now Luigi's at full health, so never mind my previous statement. Oh, you jumped on his head. I was like, wait, why can he attack suddenly? I forgot you had the curing thing. Only you had Overwatch right now.
I know. Would also care the shield guy as well.
And Bowser might kill his own guy here.
It's true. Bowser be a team player.
No.
Well, no one should die at least.
Why would you attack from so far away? You're a fool. Oh, now Mario can't attack, so that's a pain.
Yeah, I can just finish this though.
I can't hear a word you're saying right now.
Oh, I can just finish it.
Yeah. That's cute. You think there's only two phases?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, wow. no, he's turtling. Uh-oh. Is this a kill him fast or he's gonna blow everyone up now? Heard How many hits is the shield? That's the question. Probably three.
Probably. I don't want to activate that yet.
No, not yet. Oh, okay, I guess he just leaves it after that turn. No! Ow.
That was a lot of focus fire. Okay, I think he's saying I had to finish an Overwatch.
Well, at least you can vamp some health back. I know you want to do that, but those counter attacks are gonna hurt.
But if I can kill them all.
Oh, yeah, true. Ah, yeah, Mario time. Kill all but one. Oh, now I'll take care of that guy. Are you gonna only be able to hack this guy when he's on his turn with Overwatch?
I'm really hoping not. How come he only got hit once?
Yeah, I saw that. I did a lot less damage. Stop it. What are you supposed to do about this?
I don't know.
I feel like there's no way it's just only hit him with counterattacks, because that would mean Mario's the only one that can do any damage to him right now, and that's only every other turn, or every three turns. Anyway, he's gonna wreck you on his turn.
Not be out in the field. Because it feels like they're trying to say, get out of here, and I'm ignoring it.
You're behind cover once, though, and it didn't even help you.
I was behind light cover, though.
Yeah. True. gonna lose Rabbid Mario after this turn. Yeah, that was the case. Maybe. What are you doing? Oh, no.
He broke heavy cover. Oh, no, he's hurt, though. Look.
He's hurt now. Yeah, he's dizzy. Alright, so that's what you have to do, but... it's still rough, man.
I'm tempted to get out there and hit him with a hammer, but I think I should play it safe.
You can't kill him this turn, though. That's the problem. Well, maybe not. You can overwatch and might deal a little extra damage, but I don't think it's going to be enough. I don't think you're safe behind that small block there.
Yeah,
you're pretty much stuck where you are. It's unfortunate. You have to target an enemy when you attack, right?
Yeah.
That's annoying. Well, Mario can't. Well, Mario can't get to cover.
Oh, I should have hammered him. Oh well.
Way to go. Alright. I don't think that bazooka actually does any more damage than your regular attack.
Like, my regular attack wasn't in range.
Ah. Fair enough. Oh, going for someone else this time. Well, Rabbid Mario gets a chance to attack at least. I might be able to finish him.
I move him closer, yes.
Yeah. Is your hammer in range or no? No, okay.
Seventy-two. I can move him for the kill.
As long as he doesn't decide to go in for another attack. Oh, that seemed to be it, thankfully. Pew pew. And that's when we find out that we didn't make par for this level. You know, no one learned anything. Mario. Later, chump.
Oof.
Oof, oof, oof.
You would have done it in 7 turns?
You spent a lot of time getting beat up in that last phase. Also, you probably could have ignored those enemies sometimes, just because it seems like he just killed all of his minions every time he's phase transitioned.
Yeah. Probably.
36 new weapons. Oh yeah, co-op. We haven't done that at all, except for like one mission. The game had to be like, oh yeah, we have to do an ending credits before you can go back to the Peach's castle.
We went there temporarily. I saw it. You can't hide it.
Yeah. I like how Ubisoft has like 100 different branches. That was an awkward song transition.
It was a bit awkward.
How many characters do you have? Let's see. Mario, Luigi, Peach, Yoshi, and then rabbit versions of each of those. So
Yoshi.
8? Yeah, I said Yoshi. Is that 8 people? That's an odd amount of weapon upgrades then.
Yeah, that's why I said I think it would be better like if you just had like 2 guns, maybe even 3, just upgraded them. Like the honey
I'm just saying they said like I'm just saying like they had 36 weapon upgrades and it's like I don't know if that doesn't really equally go into eight characters. I'm not sure how that works out. Unless it said 32 guns, I don't remember now. Maybe it was 32. That would make sense. I really don't like these song transitions.
Yeah. Skip it either.
IQ localization, what? Don't talk about the IQ around here. I don't know what's going on in that background.
He's running away from the falling ball. Ball.
Were there falling balls in this game? I don't remember those.
I don't remember either. Oh, there it is. Not really, every button gives up one.
Time loop. We did it. We beat the game in 2019.
Oh, secret chapters, challenges.
I think we found some of those secret chapters already.
It's supposed to be DK stuff.
Probably in the eShop.
97%.
So we missed a secret chapter, and sometimes they don't show up till you get to the second, like, run through of a
area, though, so.
They never gave me the drill ability.
Yeah, they didn't. Maybe it was... Maybe they'll give it to you now. Oh, that's probably it right there. Ultimate challenges. Boss rush? Probably. No, you're not allowed in there. A rabbit's allowed.
Get the rabies out.
Oh man, now we can get whatever's behind this door. And a cannon.
What's cannon go to?
Oh. Super secret area.
Oh.
Oh, it's Ultimate Challenge 4. Sounds scary. You gonna attempt it?
I probably should went to the store and buy those weapons.
Should have.
They probably intended you for to have those weapons to do this.
Probably. Don't worry, all the weapons are probably 10k a piece, and then you'll just burn through your 30 turn limit.
Whoa!
Okay.
That's. Wow! Whoa. It just keeps going, man.
Yeah. And that's why it's 30 turns. And check out those weapons.
Yeah, I guess so.
Honey. Oh, you have bounce too, I guess, huh?
Yeah, I lose the, against Valkyrie's 30% chance.
Oh.
But it does, like...
A lot more damage.
A lot more damage. I think I want to go with the,
Bounce. Yeah, bounce is pretty nice, especially with your Overwatch.
How it's like sun says and you're gonna knock them into like the horizon, but if you honey them they're not going anywhere.
Maybe it's sunset because it's the color of the sunset with your honey.
Possible. So which one did I have? I had the bounce one, so I think I should have the bounce
one. Okay.
That guy looks like a rubber hammer.
Oh, he was a bit behind on upgrades, wasn't he? Or no, he wasn't.
Nah. Ooh, it's a bigger explosion. gag me with a spoon?
Okay, Luigi Rabbid.
I do kind of want the stone.
Stone is pretty nice. Prevents them from doing anything to you.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah, but you already dashed through them anyways.
True. Being able to like just lock someone in place is too tempting. I will upgrade his hammer, but I'll come back to his shotgun.
Mm-hmm. Damp is nice on a hammer.
Yeah.
You are burning through money.
That I am.
You ever use
her? She was really far behind in upgrades.
Because you don't use her ever. Yeah. You just never bothered. I would just ignore her for now.
I should still be able to afford everyone one upgrade at least. I'll get her honey.
Okay. Ink is nice because they can't attack you with ink on.
Yeah, I think we'd like to ink on him. Denim Destroyer? Oh, man. Alright, we're gonna do it. I think the ink is going.
I'm not sure you're gonna have enough money to upgrade everybody, to be honest.
I'll be able to afford everyone's, like, at least their, whatever primary weapon I choose to use with them.
You haven't upgraded her in a while either. Not going for the zebra?
Nah, I thought about it.
I don't really care for push that much.
Yoshi get four choices.
You don't. You have two lower and ones that you never upgraded him to, and then the last set. He's behind slightly. I don't think you ever bought him a weapon. I think you started giving him with his starting weapon.
Yeah. These are ink.
And now we're broke.
It's a pencil. Okay.
Ooh, everybody got some points.
Really don't really want to make his explosion any bigger than it already is.
No, it's already plenty size.
So deadly.
That wouldn't be bad though, yeah. More health would hurt if he had the points for it, I didn't check.
I was gonna increase his health next. Do we want to turn her into like a tank? Turn into like a dasher.
Alright, you ready to die?
Well, I don't think I should have...
You probably shouldn't have Rabbid Mario out in this fight.
Or should I?
I mean, you killed those guys really fast, I just don't know how well...
Their HP is really low.
Yeah, you could just dash through them, but you'll hit your own teammates a little bit too.
Well, here, I could dash through this guy. Kill that. Dasher this guy, kill that group. Dasher him and kill this group.
Yeah, that's true. Might be okay then. I'm sorry, were you trying to surround us? Nope. They'll be able to afford new weapons yet.
Yeah.
And those guys are extremely weak. Yeah, I don't think anyone's in range. Oh, now they are.
Okay, well, yes, hopefully soon, I guess. Oh, they didn't move.
Good. Smashy, smashy. Best part about that is you haven't moved yet, so you can just keep moving.
Is there a way to get down from up here? Yeah.
The annoying part is I don't know where the next set of enemies are going to spawn. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh. You can dash that last guy. Can't you do three? Yeah. Microphones in Africa again. Yes. Murder them all.
Yeah, Toad's over there. Mark Watch was just too powerful.
Oh, sorry.
I know if I can't hear you, no one else can hear you. What, your rocket will hit Toad? If you shoot that guy?
Yeah, it'll hit Toad, unfortunately.
I thought it was out of range. It's probably gonna get attacked.
He has to move in order to get to hit Toad.
Oh.
Oh, you have Overwatch? No, no, you don't. Oh, okay, you didn't attack Toad for some reason.
He didn't have it. Toad's the full cover.
Yeah, I know, but I figured he'd come down the pipe and attack him. Oh no, why?
I was taking too long.
I guess. You might want to move Luigi first. Have him like vamp through or something, I don't know.
I'm a chain explosion.
Yeah, that worked. And just blast them. Or you can hammer them.
This is true.
Raw. I mean, you say you're taking too long, but honestly, you've been moving Toad almost his entire movement range this whole time. Be okay. As long as Toad can outrun those guys at the back, you should be safe, I think.
I think I have to attack this guy to weaken him or kill him.
Yeah, just straight up murder him.
Yeah.
You made a mistake.
Hop off someone.
Yeah, hop. Can you not hop off Toad?
No.
Darn. That makes things a little bit more complicated, yes. You try body blocking.
Yeah, I messed up. Oh well.
These guys. Well, you can probably do like another magnet hammer time on them or something.
I definitely have to. I don't have the magnet effect yet. I don't have the magnet effect yet.
Oh, it's not back up. Dang it. That's annoying.
I had a fire on. Well,
I did too. Did you buy the wrong one?
No, look, that's what I hit him with right there.
Oh, maybe you hit a push block. Maybe a push block. That thing right there might have been a push.
No, probably.
Hey, if you dash through both of them, you might be able to kill that first one. Yeah.
I can't move Luigi out. I just leave him, I think. Yeah.
Can't even see that pipe. Mario's gonna need to find some way of getting health back.
My objective, by the way. I need to like make sure I'm heading the right way. That's like a dead end.
You also need to make sure you have your microphone up to your mouth so I can hear you.
It's as close as I can get it, really.
It keeps drifting away though. It's fine for like 30 seconds and then it's not. Gonna let Mario suck some health out of him real quick.
Yeah.
Can't you get more health from just shooting him? Oh, he probably was gonna block it if he did, huh?
Yeah.
Kill that guy.
Yeah, he's dead.
Alright. You can probably ignore everything behind you then.
Yeah, I think so.
I would not overwatch this turn because I don't think they'll move yet. Oh my god, so many. So now you have your magnet, so you could always yank them.
That's a lot of yanking.
It is a lot.
You gotta be yanking my chain.
And now you can, oh, you need to move people before him, I think, to get them out of the way.
Oh, definitely.
I'd probably do Luigi first, so you can get Vamp on like a bunch of people and then have Mario run through them as well. You doing?
Seeing what my options are. I think I might as well do this.
Yeah.
Because they're all not going to die this turn.
Yeah, for sure. Hey, Luigi's at 420. HP.
Oh, I can't move here because they're body blocking me.
Oh, yeah, because he can't go through things. You have to kill some of them so he can move.
I can't look at a slide through them because they're,
Projector Max.
Mm-hmm.
Can't do that until you move Mario. You're gonna want to do that though, because you need to get to the safe area, but you have to move Mario first.
Well, I want to get Rabbit Mario here, and he could just shotgun these guys. I'll probably put him here so he can shotgun this direction. Because I think then he could just kill all of them.
Okay. You're not gonna use your hammer on, like, the group? You can jump on another one.
Oh, thank you. I was hoping to hammer, but there's just no real viable way to do it, I'd say. Let's go for the kill.
We're gonna destroy Toad. Toad's gonna be in some trouble no matter what at this point. Yeah, I think Toad's in trouble. At least you're not going to be able to move Toad forward this turn.
Or back.
Have to hide him somewhere and hope for the best. Oh, I forgot you had that still.
Yeah, but it's kind of like I'm going to hit almost.
Kill some of them. Is that gonna hurt yourself?
Yeah, it hurts me a lot.
Dang. What if you attack the spot? What if you attack the top area though? Can you still kill the two guys at the bottom if you do that? No. Hit one. I'm a little bit concerned for Mario's safety, to be honest, at this point. Now you're probably gonna have to deal with that guy. That luckily really didn't do too much damage.
Well, they did say it was the ultimate challenge.
Oh,
He dead? Yeah, he's dead.
He is dead now.
Rip.
Oh, that's a shame.
Look into his name. Man.
Feels like the one stage you might actually need a peach.
Well, maybe. The only reason I'd say no is because, like, peach has heal and she has a shotgun, but other than that, like, I don't really find her that useful. Like, Rabbid Mario at least has, like, crowd, like, not crowd control, but, like, area effect dashes and a shotgun and a hammer. And the ability to, like, draw in and then hit with hammer.
Yeah, but you could probably replace, like, Rabbid Luigi with Peach.
Ooh. Well, right now his rocket launcher is not helping too much.
Uh-huh.
I think it's safe to say I've lost this one. Oh.
Yeah, this isn't going to go well for you. Wonder if that's going to drop all those weapons you just bought.
I imagine if I quit, it probably would be. I think I still have. Yeah, you know, my money.
Yeah, your money's down.
You're like, look, I got a pile of money.
Alright. You want to call it here?
Yeah.
Alright.
That battle alone is going to be a long one. We are only on, like, what? Part 3 of, like, 5?
I don't know.
There's, like, a lot of different battlefields.
Yeah.
Like, I thought maybe with Luigi's, like, running ability.
Uh-huh.
I can't run past all of them, so.
Yeah, you only hit 2, so it's not really that useful when there's that many of them. That's why I feel like you need someone that does a little bit more area damage. But like Peach's shotgun would be nice.
Yeah.
You could jump heal people while shotgunning, so all the better. Alright, let's call it here. Thanks for watching, everybody. We beat the game technically before 2019 ended, so mission accomplished. It only took us 2 years.
I'll get used to it. Well, I wonder if... Yeah.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Boy.